trees come back to life in winter. Among the greenery I can see stark reality. Black clawing branches still there in winter. Always there, hidden in summer. Really where reality is inside. Deeper meanings, moanings of despair. Inside the tree, black is there. Soft mat leaves, mass alive. Deadwood twigs are what survive. Living leaves are soft screens of summer. Twisting wood, harsh winter. Though something shows the harsh within, yet greenness stirs and falls in the wind. The soft leaves go and leave the tree. It's the bark that endures and the heart of the tree and the twigs that last for eternity. Despair endures in her heart and turns into compassion. Passion falls in autumn. Wood will always be the product of life's hardship that lasts for eternity. Life lingers on leaves for a year, but wood expands with time. In summer, strength unknown beneath. In winter, trees survive the wind. Its wood is as useful to man. Its hardness does what it can. The leaves are good. They cool the heart. It's your adversity that judges you. What you make of your winters that merits the truth. The time spent in sorrow, yet still being kind, is like the wood that is left behind. But think not of the leaves that will leave the tree when it's winter and you still see tree. That is the strength of eternity.
An old oak tree. An oak tree stands in a shady wood. An old oak tree. A fleck of light hits the edge of a leaf and makes the tree some food and makes the oak some sugary sap. An old oak tree. A long girl stands with her back on the bark and her arms are limp. Her arms are limp because her bra's too tight and the blood cannot get through. An old oak tree. A young man stands very close to the girl and his face is red. His face is red and his temperature's up because he's been too long in the sun. The poor long girl, the red young man, the old oak tree, the end of the song.